Good morning, everyone. Thanks for watching Weather on the Web. What a nice treat to be able to wake up to temperatures in August that are in the upper 50s and low 60s. Even a couple of upper 60s are not too bad to deal with. 68 right now in Salisaw, 66 in Poteau. The warm spot this morning is Fort Smith at 71, but the cool spot is a nice 59 degrees in Fayetteville. Temperatures in our area are generally getting cooler. Highs are moving into the mid 80s for Northwest Arkansas and upper 80s and low 90s in the River Valley, but there has certainly been some extremes across the map, that is for sure. But we're sort of settling into very seasonal temperatures. In fact, if you are in Northwest Arkansas, you will definitely enjoy this extended forecast. Mornings are going to be starting in the low 60s for the next several days, and afternoon highs stay very mild, most of them in the mid 80s. Very dry, sunshine, a few high clouds. As we move toward the end of the weekend, we'll be back into the low 90s. Winds will come in from the south, and humidity will also increase. In the River Valley, you can enjoy your weather too. A few degrees warmer. Your afternoon high will be close to 90 today, and the same thing tomorrow. Your mornings are actually going to get a little cooler. You were 72 this morning. Tomorrow morning, you'll be in the upper 60s. Over the weekend, you'll get that nice southerly pull, and with that, your afternoon highs are going to get warmer, and your humidity goes up as well. It looks like we'll move into the mid-90s by the weekend and stay that way through the first of next week. I hope you have a great day.